Hello friends, welcome back to another video of Automation Testing Insider. So please subscribe this channel and click on bell icon to get the notification for upcoming videos. So in this video I come up with different questions on Selenium. So if you navigate to my blog, that is automationtestinginsider.com, so just click on Selenium questions and answers. So here you'll see different questions on Selenium, around 700 plus, and I have divided them into different categories like part 1, 2, 3 up to part 12, and these are very frequently asked questions and very important one. So you can prepare all these questions, and regarding the answers of all these questions, I'll come up with answers very soon. I'll publish the answer one by one, and I'll give this link in the description box of this video, so you can visit this blog and you can see the answers questions as well. So let me just go through one by one what are the different questions I have written. So if you navigate to this Selenium and automation testing, the first one, you can see I have listed down around 41 questions on Selenium, like what is Selenium and what are different components and versions of Selenium, what is the goal of automation testing, which test cases needs to be automated. So these are some theoretical, or you can say Selenium related to Selenium and automation testing. If I talk about this one, second category, which is Selenium locators, so all questions related to Selenium locators, like what are locators, different types of locator that can be used in Selenium and their priorities. So these are various questions on Selenium locators, like 41 questions I have listed down. The next category is theoretical questions on Selenium, like what do you mean by Selenium 1, 2 and 3, what are the different components in Selenium, okay, different drivers available in web driver. So these are very important questions on Selenium, the theoretical kind of questions. We have around 145 questions. We have some user actions and Selenium scripts based. Okay, so how do I launch the browser using web driver, some user actions related, how to get the number of frame present, how to check which option in the drop down is selected, how to handle frames in web driver, how to assert title of web page, how to delete cookies in Selenium, some basic questions as well, and some advanced as well. So all kind of questions I have listed down here, basic plus advanced. Some scenario based and some tricky questions, like there is scenario where assert.equals function fails automatically and it has to take screenshot, how can we achieve this, okay, and in a web page how will you ensure that page has been loaded completely, how would you enable it, disable text box when we don't want to create object of the class. So these are different scenario based, some tricky questions on Selenium. Similarly, we have TestNG framework questions. We have around 110 questions on TestNG. How to accept exception in TestNG, how will you get the browser values from TestNG, how to run TestNG using command prompt, how to disable a test case in TestNG. Here at bottom we have some sequence related as well, like which test case will be executed first, explain the execution sequence. So these are different questions on Selenium TestNG framework. Similarly, we have Maven questions, Git and GitHub, Jenkins questions, Selenium framework related. This is very important. What is a framework? What is the principal difference between data-driven and keyword-driven framework? What are different types of frameworks available? Why framework? Why we use constructor in the framework? So all related to framework questions, page object model as well. and we have Selenium grid related questions as well. So these are very important questions, so prepare accordingly. And related to Java questions, here the another tab is there, Java questions and answers. So here also we have 11 categories: basic questions, oops concept, exception handling. So I'll from now onwards I'll work on the answers as well, and I'll upload the answers one by one. So thank you guys for watching. Have a nice day. Bye bye.